In some of the readings that I've done, and beginners are going to run into this too, they talk about negative gram bacteria and positive gram bacteria. What do they mean by that?
Well, every bacteria is has a positive or a negative, just like you have the poles on the earth. You have a positive or a negative pole on a magnet. Some bacteria, because of their nature, being positive, gram-positive, will not respond to certain medications that only take care of gram-negative diseases, and vice versa. So that's the reason that a lot of veterinarians would tell you, let us do a test and see what medications will work before we recommend a treatment plan. And that is the problem we have in the States, is we just don't have enough veterinarians for pigeons that know anything about pigeons.
If you're fortunate enough to have a veterinarian that can do some of these tests, they may say, we want to culture your salmonella and see what kind of medicines will actually affect this or kill it. Is that what you're talking about?
Right.
Okay. All right.